Yo, what's up? So we are out here at Malvern Motocross Park today on Saturday. So we'll be doing a weekend long, riding trip. We're heading to OIR tomorrow to ride the 250. So today we're racing the pit bike. I got the Thumpstar 190 here. They got a couple classes running tonight, so figured I'd stop up and run it. They do have an open money class, so hoping they get a good turnout for that, but we'll see. We're going to be heading up for practice here in a couple minutes, so I'll probably hop on the GoPro and get some footage of that. But super hot out, don't really want to be outside. It's like 85 degrees, and in motocross gear it is miserable. So we are chilling in the van with the AC on until we got to go up. So anyways, we'll hop on the GoPro here once the motos all start up, and then tomorrow head to OIR, and I'll resume up with the vlogs once we pick up tomorrow.
From where I live, taking the whole shot. Great ride by him. He is currently sitting in second, the 65 of Jeff.
Thank you.
number two. We were out here at Ohio International Raceway out here in Ravenna for a little bit of practice today. Yesterday, ended up placing first in the pit bike open money class. Not a whole lot of people showed up, but it was good to get some ride time in. What sucked is I couldn't run the GoPro on my helmet because of the AMA rules, so they wouldn't let me run it on my helmet. So I had to run it on my front number plate for the day, which kind of worked out at the end of the day. I only had to fall off once, so probably won't end up doing that again. I gotta figure something out, but anyways, we're out here practicing with B class. Probably get a go out and ride on the pit bike track a little bit because I still have the pit bike, so should be pretty sweet. But we'll go and get the clips from today's riding.
Oh.
Yo, what's up? So just a little recap on the weekend. Both bikes held up good, so that's always sick. Didn't really have any issues with them. I got some more car content coming probably this week. I finally got all the parts that I've been waiting on to throw it back together, where I ripped my headliner out. I actually ordered some more fabric, and because I didn't have enough to do like my door panels and all the pillars and everything, so I had to order more of that, and it's been on back order, and I finally got it on its way, so should be here and be ready to put in this week. I also got a downpipe on one of my buddies Subaru STIs to put in, so I'll also be recording that up, so you can keep an eye out for some of that stuff. But I'm in the process of editing the weekend's riding trip right now, so should be up hopefully tonight. But other than that, I think that's everything. So if you enjoyed today's video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.